the social significance that applied to 19th century France when Hugo wrote it, that applies to 20th century America, or the world for that matter. It has so many, it is about the indomitability of the human spirit, and that the human spirit can really conquer all and survive. It's about, to effect change, you have to have a revolution. Whether that comes under the heading of a Christian ethic, or a humanitarian ethic, or a political ethic, we are. It says all that.
It's fine without it.
Dad, stick your head between the... 1, 2, 3.
I'm sorry.
This is my family. This is my mom.
How are you? Yeah. I know it's not reasonable.
It's also one of the most extraordinary
druthers, I'd like to just sit around a piano and drink a few beers and play rock and roll or play the blues as a rule.
Down. The time I've gone down to them, it's been worse.